Hello everyone, today I will show you how I use my capsule speaker with my PSP. It's pretty simple. My sucker was broken, so I used top part only. It's much louder.
Then internal speakers. Не красть. Он нападать. Сказать меняй цена и кромить мой магазин.
As you can see, it's a clip, and it's mounted with my PSP holder. Simple. So, as you can see, you can charge it. You can set the volume here, and you can turn it on off here. And you can use it as a movie stand. It's pretty loud. Thanks for watching.